morning, welcome. Sorry for the delay, we are still waiting for some speakers and I hope they will arrive in time. But I'm really pleased to see all of you here in Grand Ornu despite the current chaotic circumstances. But I believe that we all agree that it's important to be able to resist the paralysis and the climate of terror that we undergo by continuing to progress through exchange and dialogue, experience of the diversity and knowledge of the others. So I really want to thank Asu Aksoy, Julia Ertas and Gökhan Kodarak, who have traveled especially from Turkey for this seminar, as well as the other speakers, Benoît Moritz, Frit Persen, Nadia Casabella, and Peter Cho. Selva Kurdogan and Gregor Stang-Thompson from Superpool apologized and won't be there today. Given the situation, we of course understand their decision. Let me now introduce the people who prepared this meeting. First, Elodie de Gave. She's an architect, graduated from the higher school La Cambre in 2006. She worked for 10 years for the architecture office Vers Plus de Bien-être, V+, and then joined the architecture magazine A+, where she's in charge of the exhibitions and conferences program. She teaches since 2006 at the ULB Faculty of Architecture, and as an architect, she has monitored a few public commissions. She's also active in the cultural field of architecture by conducting thematic tours, being involved in cultural events organized within the Faculty of Architecture. Joachim de Klerk, he's the founder and partner of the architecture War Room Brussels. Educated as architect and urban designer at Ghent University and at the Berlage Institute in the Netherlands, his activities focus on innovation within the disciplines of architecture and urban design. Since the founding of Architecture Workroom, Joachim de Klerk was curator of the exhibition Building for Brussels, Architecture and Urban Transformation in Europa in Beaux-Arts in 2010, and he was part of the curator team of the 5th International Architecture Biennale in Rotterdam. Before giving the floor to Elodie, I would like to give you some practical information about the program today. First of all, we will skip the coffee break at 10:45. And during the lunch break, if you want, there is a cafe in the front building of the site. And during this break, we invite you to visit the exhibition The Absence of a Permanent Eye, which shows the result of the residence of Gauthier Ousseau, a Belgian artist who was in residency in Turkey, in the frame of Europalia Turkey. His work was inspired there by the lecture of the book The Sense of Unity, an essay about Sufi architecture in Iran. And this is, of course, also part of Europalia Turkey. You can also visit the exhibition Chevalier Masson, The Choses à faire, which showcases the work of two Belgian textile designers who regularly collaborate with architects. So now I wish you a great day and I give the floor to Elodie.